Paz DeFalco, our undercover operative, shot this off of Socotra Island, Yemen. Fareed.
Thank you, Admiral. DeFalco is Menendez's number two. The concept of empathy is understood by him, but irrelevant.
A whisper drone captured this 2 days ago at an abandoned prison in Lahore, Pakistan.
We lost contact with a reconnaissance drone over Pakistan just last week.
Wait a minute. The scientists we captured at Myanmar told us Menendez is using solarium to develop a cyber weapon called Karma. What if it's Karma taking out our drones?
You know what? This DeFalco guy could be fairly entertaining.
Fairly?
What do you say we blow off a little steam, huh? Throw a few punches first. Ooh.
You got it.
Come on, go suffer with me.
What did you just say? Come suffer what? These flashes, I'm getting. Die. I know I was kidnapped the night my father died, but I could never see. It was Menendez. Did he kill my father? Okay, look, you know Woods raised me after my father died, right? But Woods always told me it was just some nut who did it, some drifter. What the hell's going on?
You suffer with me for all the sins of those who came before you. Dale, nene, dale duro. Duro, nene.
Why didn't Woods tell me?
Woods, Hudson, they created this. For all Zephina. Tonight your father will die!
ISI got us pinned down! Come on, we need this thing up and running today!
I'm trying!
Your GCM must be stuck!
They're closing in!
There! I'm stuck!
Claw units are active. Weapon systems online.
Renee, move! Yeah! Start marking targets. Let's see what this bastard can do.
More ISI!
Let the claws take point. Stay behind the heavy guns! Anthem's 2 clicks southeast of our position.
The claws are bugging out in the deep water. Salazar, Crosby, get them to higher ground. We'll regroup at Anthem.
yourself section! Find cover!
Take Brutus and Maximus up top to provide cover fire while we push through to the street.
Salazar, we'll regroup at Anthem.
You. Let's go. Anthem's just up the way. Come on.
What a fucking mess. Obviously, these folks weren't prepared for the flooding. Looks like they'd just been left to fend for themselves. Not good. Not good. Don't move. We got a drone scout in the area.
Thank you.
drones are acting as death squads, executing looters. It's turning around. Oh, I'm watching you.
Okay, go.
Careful, man. Stick to the shadows. Let's go. Move before it sees you.
Drone's coming back. Hold up. We got ISI posted at the sewer entrance. Take the guy on the right. Other one's mine. Yeah, thanks for nothing. We're clear. Move up. These sewers run right under Anthem. Talk about dirty jobs.
Monitor the area. Keep me updated.
Hear that?
Do it again.
They're talking about new SOC teams over by the train yard. You better keep moving.
Salazar, the ISI have taken delivery of some new SOC teams near your position.
Understood.
Contact Briggs.
Admiral, we're in position.
Well done, Commander. I'm patching you through Anthem's interior schematics. Now your best vantage point is going to be here, overlooking the courtyard. Claws are flanking you on your infiltration route. Now, these boys are all you got, so if you lose one of them, you're on your own. And you keep your eye on that patrolling drone, son. If that cocksucker gets a bead on you, you can run, but you'll die tired.
If I choose to run, Admiral, it'll be right at him.
Good luck, Commander.
The rooftops will give us a better vantage point to locate Menendez.
Secure ropes.
Activities ahead. Looks like we're on the right track. Let's go. Take the one on the right. On your go. section. Ready with the scanner? No shortage of suspects. I know he's here somewhere. Keep looking till you find him.
The city crumbles around us, but the government pretends like everything is under control.
They care nothing for the suffering of their people. Neither do the Americans or the Chinese.
They care. They care for their own interest, nothing more.
Believe me, my friend. Your help will ensure the complacency of the imperialists comes to an end.
They're moving out of range. Can't get a clear signal.
Come on. We'll find a better vantage point. Stay out of the spotlight, man. Talking about the downed drone.
Could they know you just met with Chen Zhao?
Of course.
Damn it, they're moving out of range again.
Let's go. Looks like he's meeting someone else.
After today's agreement, everything is now in place.
El lugar de la próxima reunión ya está acordado.
Indeed. He will meet you in Peshawar, northern Pakistan.
Asegúrate que toda la inteligencia relacionada al dron esté disponible antes de nuestra próxima discusión.
I will handle it personally.
Buen fortuna de Falco.
These drones are really pissing me off. Let's get going. Come on. Here. Let it pass. Let's go now. We can't lose Menendez. Ah, damn it. Where the fuck did he go?
Salazar, we've lost Menendez near your position. Can you eyeball him? Did you secure transport for evac?
Not yet. Area's a little too hot.
Stay on it.
Thank you.
Come on, train yard's this way, let's go.
Extracting the central computer is not a simple task. A series of security barriers are directly linked to the unit's self-destruct mechanism.
Such things are not a concern. The meeting on June 17th will resolve any remaining barriers to our success.
Ain't getting anything else with that train in the way. Let's move.
At one point in time, the CIA had interrogation rooms like this all over the world. All of them was geared towards some sort of psychological manipulation. God knows the kind of shit that went down back then. Looks like we gotta get wet again. Should be right above us.
Okay, let's try this again.
Of course. Not only am I aware of the infiltration, I engineered it.
God. Damn! He's onto a section! Look out! Grenade!
Admiral, we've commandeered enemy shock tees. Request immediate air support and extraction.
Negative, Commander. You got the whole fucking SDC descending on your current position. Now, there are many escape routes throughout the town. Use the drones to clear safe passage for the Sakties.
What if the SDC gets to us first?
You better hope that they're in a fucking good mood.
There's our evac site.
Oh shit, now what?
Badong!
Okay, whoa, hey. Take
American
it easy.
American forces should not be in Pakistan.
Tian Zhao, he fought alongside my father in Afghanistan.
We have no quarrel with China, General Zhao. Our only interest in Pakistan is Raul Menendez.
Then we have something in common.
But know this, American.
If you are really here for Raúl Menendez, I have no need to kill you.